Was licking and sucking on everything, just the way he should. This morning's extra loving was good. We lay there, sweaty, sex funky, happy as we wanna be, loving exclusively, my man and me, all night, all morning, so our stomachs were growling hungrily. So I jumped up and rushed to the store in hopes of coming back and getting a little more. This morning's good, extra loving. At the market, the people were pushing and shoving, trying to be the next in line. The turn was mine. The new girl at the counter was cute, not as fine as me. Was this some kind of women's intuition, some kind of insecurity? Nah, 'cause my man is happy at home loving me exclusively. So I shook my head, what's up? Hello. She smiled, she rung me up. Orange juice, 329. Croissants, 485. She sniffed. Butter, 89 cents. She sniffed. Strawberries, $1.50 a pint. She sniffed and sniffed and sniffed and sniffed again and then replied, Raheem, right? Right.